especially in high school and trying to find who we are. And Eric Erickson's stages of development, this stage of high school that I deal with is role or identity versus role confusion. And I see that time and time again. And so I talk about the journey of high school and the journey of life, and it all relates to this map here. So that really does open up a lot of really good conversations with kids.